His career numbers as a Marian Knight are staggering. Just the last two seasons alone, Krishawn Hogan scored 56 touchdowns. His days in school are behind him. Now, Krishawn's classroom work is preparing him for the biggest job interview of his life. Hogan was recently invited to take part in the NFL scouting combine in Indy. He found out when his agent called him, a conversation he'll never forget.
He said, "I just found out that you're probably going to get an invite. You know, the guy says you're in." He's like, "But I don't want to give you the 100% until you get the email or the call." And then as soon as I got the phone with him, I checked my email, and the email was right there. And I just got really excited and just happy about that. The first person I texted was my girlfriend. I texted her, and I just said, "I just got invited to the 2017 NFL Combine." And, you know, she called me right back and was extremely excited.
The Combine is rarefied air. Only a handful of NAIA players dot a few NFL rosters. But to think how far Krishawn has come in a short amount of time, it's a testament to hard work and an inspiration to those who hope to follow in his path.
And I think about the days when I was on scout team at Warren and, you know, struggling to make the dress list as a junior even. But and it makes me really happy to know that I've made it this far. But also it keeps me motivated to, you know, to keep going, because at any time, you know, it can all be over. All these kids on ESPN signing to these big schools, sometimes it makes the smaller school kids, you know, a little bit overwhelmed, and they don't feel like they can make it. And, you know, that's kind of how I was coming out of high school. But I just kept working hard. And, you know, now I'm having the opportunity that, you know, everybody wants. So anybody can make it from anywhere. You know, you just work hard and just know what you want, and you can get it done.
He's ultra competitive, and it's his personality. The makeup of his personality is what's allowed him to be successful, because he's, you know, he's a guy that really, he attacked every summer, and he came back a better football player than he was when he left. I wasn't around him very long where he was already the best football player I've ever been around.
Well, I didn't get here by myself by any means. Vern Smith, you know, our strength coach at Marion, you know, he always pushed me to be as strong as I could on the field, and that really got me to understand that I have to look the part before you can go out there and play it. And Coach Mitchell, you know, he always, you know, he said, you know, don't go out there and win with athleticism, you know, be a technician and, you know, beat these guys with the technique first. And, you know, I took that to heart.
The Exos Combine training with St. Vincent Sports Performance gives Krishawn a leg up. Former Colts receiver Bill Brooks is one of the position-specific coaches. It's an intense 8-week crash course on the things the NFL teams want to see later this month at Lucas Oil Stadium.
When I came in, I was a little nervous to run that 40 just because I never ran track. I never was under a clock. But now that I've been here for, you know, 4 or 5 weeks, you know, I'm not really nervous for any drill. I feel like, you know, once I go out there and trust my training and just do what I can do, it's all going to, you know, be what people want to see.
He's doing the work. The invite to the Combine is secured. The dream lives on.
You know, the Combine is just one step in the process. I got to have a good Combine day first, and then I got to, you know, get a team to trust me and what I can do on the field. And then I got to, you know, hopefully, you know, get drafted or get picked up and get the opportunity to show what I can do in just rookie minicamp. So there's still a lot of steps to go. But, you know, I'm in the opportunity to where I can set myself up really, really nice.